Kansas legislators have approved a proposed ban on a common second trimester procedure described by abortion opponents as dismembering a fetus. Earlier this year, hundreds gathered in support of the bill. Activists on both sides said Kansas is the first in the nation to have legislators pass such a ban, which was model legislation written by the National Right of Life Committee. The Senate approved the measure last month, so it goes to Governor Sam Brownback. He has promised to sign it.